We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
I'll pilot.
I'm on.
Got another tango. Tango number 3.
We got a mounted weapon.
That makes 5. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Drone is airborne. Sighted. That car's got an alarm. It's 15 hombres. Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof.
Pinche vato culero.
Getting a position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
Got the target.
Say the word, boss. Kill confirmed.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
Children, and I will teach you to
We're up to 15.
Move into position. Let me get into position.
Acquired. Standing by.
Wait one. Let me get in position.
Target ready. Acquired. Call the shot.
That tango's down. Top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand my uncle, Polito. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.